Alright guys, of course, it has ended. Norwich City 1, Manchester United 2. Of course, Odion Ighalo, of course, the Nigerian international, opened the scoreline on 53 minutes of the game to give United a lead. And it did not take longer time. Norwich City, of course, equalized it in the second half to level it to 1-1. Alright guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Dynamic TV. Subscribe if today is your first time. Alright, Bruno Fernandes was incredible, but Norwich City proved to be a top side for United to win in this FA Cup encounter. But at the end of 90 minutes, it was Norwich City 1, Manchester United 1. And that leads to extra time, you know, and of course, United took their chances by the captain proving once again that he is a leader and should lead the way when the hard time comes. Of course, Norwich City on their own part played a very good football. This is their starting lineup. The game has ended in the favor of Manchester United to, you know, take United to FA Cup semi-finals, of course. Alright guys, that is it. Manchester United today, we are incredible. They played a very good football, to be honest. Though Norwich City on their own part was very much tough for United. And of course, Martial, you know, he scored hat-trick in the previous game that was in a Premier League. But of course, today he did not score, but he played quite pretty well. Pogba, of course, is proving again to be a world-class player. Martial in form. That is, in form, Martial, of course, did his best. Full time was 1-1. Cantwell, of course, scored for Norwich City, while Odion Ighalo scored for Manchester United. And those two goals came in the second half of the game, because first half was 0-0. On the second half of the game, Odion Ighalo scored on the 53 minutes of the match and didn't take longer time. Cantwell, of course, scored, you know, in the second half of the game to level it 1-1. And that leads to extra time where United took their chances by scoring another one goal through the captain himself, Maguire, who scored the goal to give United a goal win that they deserve in this game. Alright guys, Manchester United all over the world, I believe, will be so much delighted to have seen United edge past Norwich City on this FA Cup encounter quarterfinal. Tomorrow game, Leicester City versus Chelsea. Who will win? Who will lose? We are yet to know. But today, talking point is United performance in the pitch. United have honestly developed to be a team since the arrival of Bruno Fernandes. United have been such a team that people have anticipated it to be for quite long. But right now, United is back. The way I'm saying it, they are back. At the end of the full 90 minutes, it was Manchester United 2, Norwich City 1. Alright guys, thanks and subscribe to my YouTube channel.